beautiful North Africa, one of the wildest freestyle show in the world, and we could not ask for any better place than one of Aura's Code Development's fully integrated towns in the Red Sea, only 20 minutes away from the beautiful city of Hurghada. It's an unbeatable family destination for everyone. Just like our show is an unbeatable experience for young and old. The show is organized by Robust Experiential and had under the auspices of the Red Sea Government, the Ministry of Youth and Sports, the Egyptian Tourism Promotion Board, and the Egyptian Automobile Club. I also want to take this opportunity to thank our partners, Wii Telecom, EGR, I Local FM, Circle K, Tickets Market, Ten TV, and Dos Ranzi. Yakura Hattikar, and of course, the Maranga Hotels and the media agency, JWT Experience. Yes, it is Maranga Heights. An international destination. We want to get a feel for where our audience is coming from. We want to try this together and see where are the fans from the Netherlands. Quite a few, that's good. Where are the fans from Austria, Österreich? At home, okay? This is really important. We don't want anyone to get hurt. These guys are professional athletes and some of the best in the world. And all the tricks you're going to see tonight require years of training and, of course, special facilities. The riders might seem like crazy maniacs, but freestylers are human beings just like us. And the more you show them that you like what you see, the crazier they will go. So I need your applause and noise tonight.